girl, she sounded so strange. I could barely understand her.
She sure sounded like she wasn't from anywhere around here.
I'm tempted to say she sounded more like she was from another time than another place.
You're right. You hear that? What was that?
It's gotta be something small, nocturnal. Nothing to worry about.
I really hope you're right. You see that? Some big-ass animal.
I hope so. If not, what the...
Might get a better view from up there.
How are you coping?
I don't know. What do you think happened to us back there?
I feel like we're in danger. There's something very off about this place.
Yeah, I hear you. What is out there?
We will find a way out of here. We have to.
I hope you're right. Appreciate you checking in with me. Could this have something to do with what we saw?
I guess it could, but it didn't feel like that.
I don't know which is worse. Ghostly apparitions or a town full of historical weirdos.
There's something up ahead!
Which way?
Can we move it?
Amen to that.
Look at that!
Hey, wait! Stop!
I'm just gonna say it. This is exactly what goes down in horror movies.
What the hell do we do now?
I'll deal with this. Stay right here.
Be careful, please.
Hey, Professor!
Damn it!
It's just like what happened to us. You think the Professor will be okay?
He knew what he was doing. This is not the time for heroics.
Little harsh. He could be in deep shit.
What is this? I feel so useless. Someone should have gone with him when we had the chance. For once, you have nothing to say.
I have a bad feeling about this. Are you okay?
I lost my bearings.
I couldn't see you through the thick fog.
Did you see the little girl?
I could see you back there.
That's really odd, because I sure couldn't see you.
Your clothes looked different, and your accent was off. You sounded like an actor in some historical play.
It must have been someone else you saw.
I teach you. I know you. I recognized your face.
Whoever you saw, it wasn't me. Now please stop. You're scaring me.
I am all done here.
Seems the fog won't let us go anywhere except into the center of town.
The fog decides where we can and can't go? Fuck that. I'm trying another way.
Don't you kids watch horror movies? You never ever split up.
Those movies are dumb. And I'm going this way without you.
Maybe splitting up isn't such a good idea, Taylor.
No way am I going down there.
I'm with John.
I'm with Andrew. The town isn't so far. We all go in together.
Cut out, Granny. No one asked you.
Okay, time out. Can we all just take a breath? Think about what our next move is?
We can check out more options if we split up. I'll go with Taylor. It's not safe for you to be hanging around here on your own.
Two teams are more likely to find a way out, which is what we all want, right?
I guess you're right. If the fog lets you through and you find help, send them into town to find us. Got a feeling we'll find help faster than the others.
As long as somebody does, that's all that matters.
Hold up. You hear that? Are we okay here?
We're good. That noise was just the old guy from the bar on his bike.
Stupid old drunk. Somewhere around here, there must be an easier way back up to the road. Let's move out.
You got an explanation for what we saw?
Nothing that makes sense. I do know there were witch trials in Little Hope around the same time as Salem.
What happened?
You can figure that out for yourself.
Are you okay?
Feels like Angela is constantly weighing me up and finding me lacking. I feel responsible for everyone here. You are all in my care. How would you handle all this in my position?
Don't worry so much about what you're doing. You need to look out for all of us.
Jesus. I am looking out for you all. And look at the thanks I get. Just like the rest of them. You're judging me.
Jeez, you were droning on so much, I felt like I was back in your lecture hall.
You've never complained about my lectures before.
I was only messing with you. You're a top teacher.
No, you were right. I've lost all my enthusiasm. Word is, I'm next on the chopping block. After this field trip fiasco, I'm dead in the water for sure.
No one can blame you for this. That's not fair.
We live in an unfair world.
If it ends up with anyone blaming you, I'll have you back.
Thanks. I appreciate that.
I don't like the sound of that.
It's nothing to worry about.
Fuck.
Wait!
What is it? What's wrong?
We saw something moving in there.
What exactly are you up to?
I'm just taking a look here.
Isn't this breaking and entering?
I won't tell if you don't. Anyhow, there's no one here.
You all done with poking around?
Found this inside.
What the hell are you doing with a gun?
It was hidden under the floor.
You should have left it there. Guns are dangerous. We're already in enough trouble.
I'm keeping it. This is one crazy night we're having. I mean, who knows? We could need this.
What we don't need is to get someone killed.
I'll be careful. I promise.
Men and guns. Make sure the damn thing stays in your pants. I don't want to see it again.
What kind of place is this? Professor?
Andrew here is packing.
What? A gun? Are you crazy?
Why did you make this such a big deal and rat me out to John?
I detest guns. They are dangerous and unnecessary. I'm disappointed you don't get that.
Whatever. If the gun makes you feel safe, keep the damn thing. I really don't care anymore. This place is our best shot. There must be a radio or a working phone inside. Maybe even our driver, too. Look around for something we can break the glass with. Give me that. I'll smash the window.
No problem. I can do this.
Okay. If you're sure.
Anyone can do this.
Not anyone.
Putting a rock through a window at 10 paces? Anyone can make the shot.
If you're feeling under pressure, let someone else do it.
I'm not feeling pressure.
Just saying.
Can you stop talking?
Will you just get on with it? The frame will have rotted away and the glass will fall out on its own before you two have finished.
Oh, strike! We'll make a ball player out of you yet.
You think a rookie could make a shot like that?
Looks safe enough. Piece of cake.
You're up next.
You believe that woman really looked like Angela?
I don't know what John saw, and I don't intend on sticking around to find out.
I'm sure it's nothing. No surprise that didn't sell. Who'd want land in this godforsaken town?
I wonder what closed the school down. Forget about that. Even if you make it over, there's no way I'm following.
I never did like school. Let's get out of here.
Oh, looks like there's no way through. I might have made a bad call here.
Don't stress it. No one made us come this way. We'll find another way. Hey, you! Hold up! Hey, are you okay? Who are you? What are you doing here?
Something is real off about this whole thing. This the same little kid Angela and Andrew saw before?
I have no clue.
Whoa, you can't be doing that. That didn't just happen.
Quiet now. I will not be calm.
What are you talking about?
Get away, or he will find me.
Come on out, Mary. I know very well you're in there.
Please, no, let me go.
I will release you once I'm sure you will not speak of our secret. Your childish games tire me. You will respect me, and you will say nothing.
No!
Let go of her right now!
What spell have you cast? I am frozen to my marrow.
I have done nothing. Amy is the caster of spells. She is the one in league with the devil. I saw her in the forest together with her familiars. I am innocent.
I will have the truth, one way or another. You come with me, girl.
Thank you kindly.
Be silent, child.
Can someone tell me what just happened?
Those two kids have to be linked somehow. No way that's a coincidence.
I don't get it.
Let's not hang around here. It's time to go.
Right with you.
I'm glad you're here.
Both of us are getting out of here. You'll see. Could mean someone's around.
Maybe they can help.
Let's head over. Let me help you.
I don't think this takes us out of this shitty town. There's no road.
Must lead somewhere, though.
I'm not so sure. There's barely even a path.
place must have been a grocery store or something.
Didn't work out too well. Now what?
Give me a leg up. I'm going for the stairwell.
Seriously? You're going in there?
Well, do you have a better suggestion?
Sure. Don't go into an old, dark, creepy-ass building after the night we've had.
I'll be as fast as I can. If you see anything weird, just yell. I'll come running.
Okay. Will do.
Be right back. Promise. I need your phone.
What for?
Flashlight. It's dark in there.
Please be quick.
Throw it to me. I'm in.
Is it safe?
Think so. Hello? Anyone there?
Come on, will you?
Hello? Who's there?
Hey! Can't get through. This window is all boarded up.
You gave me a shock.
Sorry, I didn't mean to spook you. How is it in there?
I got company of the rodent variety.
Ugh, gross.
Relax. They look well fed.
Head to the front. I'll meet you there.
Sure thing. Hold on, I'll be right there.
Oh,
come on. We need a break here. Will you relax? I'm coming. Angela? How the hell?
The back door is locked.
What troubles you? Tell me, what is happening?
Sona will come for me.
Calm yourself, wife. Who is coming for you?
They're talking about me. There are accusations.
Accusations of what sort?
There's talk that I'm in league with the devil, that I'm guilty of witchcraft.
There's no sense in that. Who would say such a thing?
I cannot rightly say.
Stay where you are.
Fine. Just tell me what's happening. How did I get here? And where the fuck is he?
Hold your tongue. You are privy to the rumors about my wife, Amy.
What rumors?
Open the door, Joseph. This instant.
Enough of your foolishness. Tell me precisely what you know.
I did see a young girl back there.
Tell me about her.
Girl, she was with this priest.
Reverend Carver, the one now beating on our door.
Mary.
Come now, Mary. Mary?
Mary saw me in the woods a day or so back. I was about my daily business, nothing more.
There is more to this.
Mary does not like me chiding her. Perhaps she's spoken out against me. She has a temper.
You suggest the rumors are Mary's doing. She's a troubled child for sure, but this is beyond her.
Joseph, this ends badly if you do not open up. You'll be in contempt of our warrant.
What plan do we have?
I will resolve this, my word on it.
Do not admit them.
Reverend Carver, Marshal.
I have here a legally written warrant for the arrest of Amy.
My wife has done nothing wrong.
There is a witness to your wife speaking in tongues.
Who accuses my wife?
Mary.
The word of a child condemns my wife.
You will deliver yourself into the Marshal's hands for your own good.
Then I must accompany her. She will not leave my sight.
Such action will not aid your wife's cause. Trust in justice.
Do not fear. I will find a way to resolve this.
Where the hell have you been? You look freaked. What's up? You saw something else, right?
You're not gonna believe this, but I saw two people who looked like the professor and Angela.
Jeez, I thought the professor was blowing smoke up our asses with his Angela twin story. Guess not.
To me, it looked like they were married.
Look like John and look like Angela were an item? What kind of weird shit are we mixed up in here? We've really screwed up here. Instead of getting out of this awful place, we're right back in the middle of town.
What do you think?